here he is, America's favorite, my favorite, Mr. Paul Mooney.
And now, Mooney on Movies.
Our first film is Gone with the Wind. This film is an epic romance centering around Scarlett O'Hara, a damsel in distress during the Civil War. It is a must-own, must-see movie. I highly recommend it.
I couldn't agree with you more. I've actually seen Gone with the Wind 13 times since I was 10 years old. No kidding.
You must be on crack. I don't think we've seen the same movie. I thought Scarlett was a hoe because she went to bed with everybody but Mammy. I love Mammy. Mammy was the best. The best scene in the movie is when Mammy told the white people, "Get off my porch, white trash." I stood and I applauded. I loved every bit of it.
I liked Mammy, though. I thought she was great. I thought she had a great role.
Do you know in real life, it was Hattie McDaniels. They wouldn't let Mammy go to the opening. Hollywood, no, Hollywood goes too far. But she's dead.
Adorable.
But she's dead. But everybody comes back. Everybody comes back to get their money. She came back as Oprah Winfrey to get her money.
Barbershop is a smart comedy about a day in the life of a black barbershop on the south side of Chicago. It is owned by Ice Cube and inhabited by a colorful cast of characters who bicker with one another in various hilarious ways. Recently, a sequel was made.
You know it's just a front. They sell drugs out of barbershops.
The Last Samurai centers around Tom Cruise, a Civil War veteran who goes to Japan and teaches the Emperor's troops how to fight.
Mr.
No,
Mooney?
No. Another movie that's... I was offended by it. Hollywood is crazy. The Last Samurai starring Tom Cruise,
mm-hmm.
He's the last samurai.
Mm-hmm.
Give me a break. That movie was offensive. I mean, Hollywood is crazy. First they had the Mexican with Brad Pitt, and now they've got the last samurai with Tom Cruise. Well, I've written the film. Maybe they'll produce my film. The Last Nigga on Earth, starring Tom Hanks. How about that?